open one here. Let me see. Hey.
Well, we'll put the trash over here, and we'll pick it up later. This is from Margaret and Dunn. Yeah, crossword puzzle book, I think. Yep, New York Times. Good one. Okay. Well, aren't you going to open some there, or what?
Hi, Mrs. B, your turn. You open one. Now remember, the rules of the game is you have to hold it up and show the camera, you see.
Okay. This is a gift from Santa Claus.
No, after it's open.
Well.
We won't open that one yet.
Is that the one, dear?
That's the one.
One of them.
Well, that's a great start.
Okay. This is to Mom from Dad. All
right. You sure she's allowed to open this one, Wubby?
Yeah.
I don't know. Everything I've opened so far has been snatched away from me.
You can go ahead and open it.
Waterford. Oh, my.
And it's...
Is that a paperweight from Margaret?
This is from Dad.
Hold it up. Let's see.
From Dad.
See how close.
See how it sparkles and shines. It's only fit on my finger.
Wait.
Hey, hold that's it. A good size.
Woo! Oh. All right, Mr. B.
Okay, here's something from Jeffrey here. We'll open up and see what it is. Crossword everyday calendar, I guess. Let me take a look.
Something you've always wanted.
I'll be darned, sir. Crossword everyday calendar, huh? Must be. I'm guessing it's. I don't want to open it now.
Yes, that's right, Mr. B. Every day of the year, a unique crossword puzzle for you and your entertainment. Now we move on to Mrs. B, who's opening her next gift.
Sister Graham. Merry Christmas, love, Janet.
Oh,
it's so beautifully wrapped, I don't want to open it.
Nice green bow.
Match with my red eyes.
Match my red eyes? Someone's paying attention.
Open it.
Good thing I have a long tape
sure?
in here.
Are you sure it's something I can open?
Right, Webby?
Uh-huh.
I think I'll come here next year for Christmas. I've got more gifts. What could it be?
Paper.
Yeah, some box full of paper.
Oh, Waterford. Oh.
This is a year for Waterford, huh?
I guess so.
Another one? What's that?
It's a vigil.
Vigil candle, yeah.
Vigil candle.
You can get the candle upside down. It burns better with the wick on top.
It's trying to burn a candle from both ends.
That's true.
Okay.
All right, we move on to Mr. B.
All righty, here's the paw from Janet. This is another mystery puzzle. I don't know what it says.
Are you working our way toward the big gift there?
No, not in one of those ones. You put 100 pieces of gold together. What? Will you do that?
Yeah, what do I do with the gold? Right here. See how excited I am.
Okay. Oh, it is a mystery puzzle. Big little puzzle.
And should we tell him the punchline, dear?
No, we have to put it together today.
Oh, okay. You'll have to put this one together, Mr. V.
Okay.
It's a very mysterious puzzle.
Okay, this one's next.
Are you sure I can open it?
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
It's actually a puzzle on him.
It's
a puzzle on him from the picture.
You wore this for earrings?
Yeah, I never thought of it.
Wow. And the packages are getting larger, folks.
I wonder what this could be.
Is mounting.
It might be another iron.
Something for you to throw in the fire. See, hold it up.
Oh.
See, she's getting the idea.
Yeah.
Oh, how nice.
All right. Here.
Knives, of course, are sold separately.
Yes,
right.
Oh, okay. This is from Mary, John, and Jessica.
See those earrings. Mmm. What style?
The Book of Golf Disasters. And, wow, this is a maze jigsaw puzzle.
Well, that ought to be good.
Wow. Yeah, what does it say? Hold it up. Face the camera. Lost something jigsaw.
Lost reflected in. Jigsaw.
And Book of Golf Disasters.
Okay.
All right, we're ready. Oh, there's Mrs. B still trying on the ornamental earrings. You look marvelous, darling.
Oh, Max. That's so beautiful.
Wait a minute. This was complimented.
Oh, wait, wait.
All right.
Well, look at that. The bell wears a bow.
Yes.
All right. All right, Mr. B.
Okay, this is from Joyce, Eric, and Evan.
Uh-huh.
Aren't you guys going to open any yours?
Well, after you open yours. This is more exciting. It's a box.
It's a box full of, well, let me see.
In the box.
Book. Bob and Ray cassettes.
Oh, wow.
Wow, that's excellent.
Yeah.
Hold it up. Face this way. Ooh, those are great. They are great. They are really funny.
Okay, that's a good.
Excellent gift. Excellent gift. Cassette recorder sold separately.
Okay. This is to Grandma Barter from Joyce, Eric, and Evan.
In the background, cat accompaniment by Sparky, who'll be on camera shortly.
Life's greatest treasures come from the heart.
Let's say, wait, hold it still. Okay. You know, Webby, every time you sit down, the picture goes boom.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
This is from Margaret's cats.
Wow.
Cody and... Whoops.
Whoa.
Oh, I wonder what it could be.
Three kind of singers.
Oh, no.
Christmas. Remember, we have the record at home.
She was looking for that, and she called me up. She says, I found it. I says, what? She said, a disc of the Ray Conniff singers.
Yes, proof again, they'll make anything in this country.
Okay, this is...
From Mary and John.
From Mary and John. And
thanks, wait a minute. Come on, Mary, John, and Jessica.
Oh, okay.
Good strong hand there.
What? A duck t-shirt? That's cute.
Another boy. Hold it up. This is great.
What does it say on it?
Another bell.
Turn around so Dad can see it.
Oh.
Is it, wait, there's more?
Uh-huh.
Isn't that cute?
Yes.
This one says to Paul from Graham.
Yeah, Mary. Run total run. From Aunt Em.
Yeah.
Okay, move the box. Move the box.
And it's a popcorn pumper popper. Does it make that dry popcorn?
Mom and Dad from David.
Oh, is this the big one? So lift it up. Now, just because the light is really funny.
Okay.
We'll have to get a strange angle. In fact, while we're doing that, dear, let's get a shot of that watch. Why don't you put it in front of that box? Down further. Stand by.
Now I can tell it's everywhere.
Oh, you have two watches on, dear. How cute.
Well, I didn't know I was getting a watch for Christmas.
Uh-huh.
I knew.
Thoroughly checked.
What is it? What is it? It's...
That looks like a VCR, huh?
VCR?
VCR, okay.
A video cassette recorder. Yes, that's right.
Now you can watch movies at home.
Record TV show. Fully remote controlled.
All right. And now you can open the other ones.
Now we can open the other ones up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now we won't have to go out in the cold. We can stay home and
watch the
be cozy.
That's right. We're running out of ideas for you guys.
Marge and John. Omar.
Next year we'll get in the yacht, Wally.
Mm-hmm. The yacht?
Uh-huh, you heard right.
I heard. My hearing's good.
Who do you think Omar is? Guess what that is.
What do you think, Mr. B?
Oh. What do you think's in that package? It's from Omar.
Omar and Fiddler.
Oh, it's got to be Fiddler on the Roof.
Oh!
And Omar.
Sharif with, the snow. What was the name of that? Laura.
Huh? No, not Laura.
Laura's theme.
Yeah.
Laura's theme.
Da, 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 da.
What was the name of that movie?
No,
not War and Peace. It's the one, the love story.
Give her another clue, babe. Stethoscope?
Stethoscope. That's what I was going to do.
Prescription?
Dr. Zhivago.
Yes! Ding, 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 ding.
Dr. Zhivago.
That's pretty clever.
That's why I'm so good at trivia. Dr. Zhivago. Oh, Fiddler on the Roof.
Oh, good.
Two of our favorites.
That's going to be nice, yeah, because Fiddler on the Roof, I've seen that several times. I still enjoy the music on it.
Yeah, okay, I've never seen it, so I'll have to watch it.
Here's a couple more here, okay. That's from Santa. You know, make sure that we...
we don't go out in the cold.
Looks like there's a couple more here, huh?
Yeah. Blank tape, so they can record something.
Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Dad and
Thank
Mom.
You. Wow.
You guys went out all out, didn't you?
Oh, those are for Margaret.
This is that from, Webby?
This is from Margaret, too, I think.
From Margaret, Matching earphones?
I don't know. Oh, this is for you. That was for you. I know what that is.
Matching earphones?
They don't sound like golf balls. Oh.
Well?
Olives.
Tipsy olives.
Tipsy olives, okay.
Mood flavored, wow.
Who's it from?
From Santa, Mrs. Claus.
Oh, okay. Tipsy olives here.
Tipsy olives in the
other room. Here's a VCR.
When I saw it, I knew, you know.
You were just trying to open another present. You know,
yeah.
Cheap. More tipsy olives.
All right. Well, Wubby.
We'll have to try them, see what they're doing.
Let's get the cats to do their Christmas gifts. And it's also Carrot's first Christmas. Well, folks.
I'm going to open mine.
Where are you? Oh.
Open the.